coming to question number 6. Two adjacent angles of a parallelogram have equal measure. Find the measure of each of the angles of the parallelogram. Question says कि दो adjacent angles हैं parallelogram के जो equal हैं और हमें बाकी के angles find करने हैं. So ये हमारा parallelogram है. A B C D दो adjacent angle parallelogram के equal हैं. That means A जो है वो B के equal है और इनको हम X मान लेते हैं. Let each adjacent angle be X. Since adjacent angle of a parallelogram are supplementary, so x plus x equals to 180 degree. X और x 2x हो जाएंगे, so 2x equals to 180 degree. Then x equals to 180 upon 2. 2 ones are 2, 2 nines are 18, 0 ka 0. So x equals to 90 degree. Therefore, each angle is 90 degree.